This is an update on the one-eyed ball python that we hatched on July 17th. As you can see, he's got one small eye on the left side, and on the right side, he has no eye at all. Despite this, he's active, calm, and a healthy weight. The only issue that I'm having is getting him to eat on his own. He's taken two meals so far, but they were both assist feeds, so I have to just keep trying different tricks to get him to eat.